Hey everyone, and welcome back to another recording of Splatoon 2. Today we're going to get on with part 3 of our recording here, with story mode. Trying to make some progress here with this. Or no, wait, I'm sorry, is this part 4? It's been a while since I made another recording. sorry, I kind of forgot where I was. Let's get right into this. Okay, updates. No, this is part 4, I'm sorry. We forgot. We're in battle stages, but we're not doing turf wars right now. We're just gonna, campaign mode, pretty much story mode, if you wanna call it. Sponges. It's funny. Awesome. There's only for sure weird in this game, I tell you. Alright. It was in Area 2. It says Tentacle Outpost. It was Sector 2. So I didn't do the stages in order. I don't know if I'm required to do them in order, but, I need this microphone a bit closer to me. I don't know if I'm required to do them in order, but apparently that's not what happened. So, sounds a little low. I'm gonna try to find the other ones. Let's see. Over there, it looks like. So just bear with me, I'm gonna try and look for them right now. It won't take too long, hopefully. Is that the one? It's 8, isn't it? I did 8. Can I go that way? Can I even get up here? Alright, yes I can. Oh, I failed. That's pretty embarrassing. Alright, let's try this one more time. Yep, there's one up here. I knew it. 9. Octoling Strike, right? So I guess I don't have to do it in order, but. So the difficulty gradually increases from what I've heard. That's what I've heard, at least. Octolings. Yep, they're back. Mini Zapfish. Cool. Pillars of Light to recover the Mini Zapfish. Okay. Oh, so they're just like Astral Human players, pretty much. But, not really. So I need to rescue all of them. So that's one. We need 7 more, it seems. Can you see me? Can I shoot you? Is she the SWAT doolies? Yes, they are. Where are you? Gotcha. Are they like all guarding one, or I keep looking, I guess.
3.
If I can just hear the noise at my window. Are they respawning? Yeah, it's gotta progress a little harder. I can feel it. Those are white, okay. Is that one? Nah. But it's not useful. I forget I can dodge roll from this, but you know, I gotta remember to do that. Alright. I missed one over that way. Oops. That wall is improved. Alright. Oh, jeez. Yep, didn't see that one. Two to go. Alright, where are they? One there. One there. Okay, so we go that way. Oh, they are respawning. Like they might hang up on me, I gotta hurry. I don't know if they're gonna, the numbers are increasing or what, or how many there are. Okay, this is the last one, I think. Uh-oh. No, not now. Oh, too much. Barely made it. Switch weapons. I'll get these for now. I know I can upgrade them. Well, if I remember correctly, you can upgrade them, right? I do that later on. Let's see. Yeah, I still can't get up there. Sorry, guys. This is really crazy. Get up there, I guess? I'm not really sure. Where are the other areas? Ooh, nope. I wish I had a better map that could just show me where they are. Of course, the game is not in the whole pan, but it's not exactly easy to find everything here. At least I don't think it is. I gotta go around. Tell you what, let me... Well, nah. I don't want to exactly just cut footage up from the video. There we go. I did 5. Shoot. Never mind. What a waste of time. Dang. What have I not done? I don't know if I can get up there. Can I? In there. Everybody this way. Just fall down here. Maybe I can jump over there. Yep. Is that one down there? Might be. I feel like I might have been there though. Sorry it took so long, guys. Thanks for bearing with me. Oh, what's this? That looks interesting. Hero Charger. So this is like a sniper rifle, I guess. Shoot then. Came back. Where it's coming from. Aim there for that flashing grapple link there. Oh, I didn't see that. Wow. Grapple link, where is that? Oh, okay. Yeah, I really suck at this game. I had to shoot like those things that are in the air. I guess you have to... More grappling. Cool, okay. That's different. Octo Zeppelins? Problem. Yep. Upward. Wait, wait. Okay, thanks, Marie. Not going well. Okay. Just trying to get from distance. I've not exactly skilled using charge weapons, but I rarely used them in the original Splatoon. Oh, I see now. Six squid. Okay. Probably. I'm gonna jump over here. Thanks. Where to next? Yeah. So this level's all about the breath in here. Okay, thingy. Cover. We need it. Just for the destroyed speed. Controls, I guess. Targeting. Looks like that's a zap fish. Oh, I'm far from done, honestly. Scum. Gotta get that scoop. Secret here. Watch me look away. Oh boy. Perfect. All right, next I go up here. Yeah, one bit. That's funny. But he's not mine. There's one up there. You are not kidding, though. There's a frost problem. Oh, I see. From here, I can... Man, that was harrowing. Weapon mod. Yep, they just coming through. He's not earning a charity. He's so greedy, man. Ammonites. Enhancer fire? Okay. Alright, where's the next one at? It looks like it might be an across there. So we're gonna go there. Let's change this. Let's get the hero duties. Charge weapons are cool, but let me do that in turf war. Oh, there's a sponge. I just now noticed that one. Just gotta be more aware of my surroundings, it seems. Hero roller. It's been a while since I used a roller. An egg. Yep. Similar to the paintbrush or inkbrush. So. Much preferred for me. Preferred, I should say. Did I just jump over it? Oh, I see. I might need them as much as I think I might. I'm gonna slaughter these dudes. Ah, jeez, they're not playing around. Can I handle this? Oh. Yes, I can't. Okay. That took care of that. So we're gonna go over here. Jump this way. Ooh, the big ugly dude. Another pink. I thought he'd be a lot harder to kill. Wow, okay. Okay, I've never done this thing before. Yeah, that was, what's the weapons called? First, I've used that one, so that's different. Me already. Oh! Okay. He's not exactly 2 months. Got it. I was about to hit it. data. More data. Data. Cool. Oh, it looks like it's time for the boss. Alright. Boss kettle. But I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the part here. This part took a lot longer than I thought it would, but I'm glad I at least got to the boss around the 28th minute mark. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and cut it here. If you guys like what you saw, leave a like, comment down below, like and subscribe for more content. As usual, I'll be making more rounds and playthroughs whenever I can in my time. If I have free time, usually busy. But anyways, as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you and have a good one.